Two IRS agents in Cincinnati say agency officials in Washington helped to direct the probe of Tea Party and conservative groups. The agents made those statements to congressional investigators, and that contradicts previous statements from top IRS officials. They blame low-level workers in Cincinnati for stonewalling conservative groups that tried to get tax-exempt status. One agent said an IRS lawyer in Washington named Carter Hull micromanaged her work and delayed the processing of applications by Tea Party groups. She says she has the emails to prove it. The agent said she had no authority to act on tax-exempt applications without his input.